I'm sorry. And up next, Joey Abs of the Mean Street Posse goes one-on-one against the Big Balboski. Stay with us.
Now, the WWF Slam of the Week, brought to you by Army Men World War, the video game by 3DO.
Look at Devon to the low blow to the Big Show. What? Big Show's in trouble. They're not going to. 3D! Dudley Death Drop on the Big Show. Show is out, and look at the Vulture, the Buzzard Chain. May have been a bad week for the Big Show, but don't think he has stopped in his relentless pursuit of Shane McMahon. We got to talk about that one.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing 242 pounds,
Big Balboski looking better than ever. And Tom, you got to wonder, Shane McMahon, will his words come back to haunt him? Really, the truth comes out, and now the Big Show seems unstoppable in chasing Shane McMahon.
Shane McMahon was only being honest with the Big Show, and if honesty gets you in trouble, then Shane might have a lot of it coming down his way.
His opponent, accompanied to ringside by fellow Mean Street Posse members, Pete Gas and Grotte from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 271 pounds, Joey.
Another opportunity perhaps for the Mean Street Posse to taste victory here on metal. Accompanying Joey Abs, of course, you see Rodney and Pete Gas, who are integral parts of the Posse's potential success, Tom.
Anytime the Posse walks down that ramp, there is a potential of victory. These guys are going to be winners one day, Kevin.
And wait a minute now, I guess Joey Abs is sending Rodney and Pete Gas away for the second week in a row here on metal, Tom.
Maybe Joey Abs has something to prove to himself.
Last week here on metal, it was Joey Abs sending Rodney and Pete Gas back. Less than successful, though, as Joey Abs dropped a tough one to Perry Saturn.
I can understand that maybe Joey Abs has a lot to prove not only to the Posse, but himself. And Perry Saturn obviously has a lot to prove to the Radicals.
Well, it certainly has not been a good week in Radicalville as Joey Abs misses with a clothesline. Val Venis makes it pay for it. Is China the cause of all the dissension within the Radicals, Tom?
I don't know if it's all China's fault, but anytime you put a woman in a mix and somebody comes out the loser, somebody's going to have some bad feelings.
Well, of course, we will find out what the future holds for Eddie Guerrero and his Mamacita.
Mamacita!
As well as Dean Malenko and Perry Saturn. As Val Venis continues to take the measure of Joey Abs here on metal. Oh, my! Joey Abs surprising Val Venis and sending the Big Balboski out to the floor.
You know, maybe Eddie would have been better if he just got a dog named Toto.
Well, you know, I guess a dog won't leave you. Always be faithful. Stand by, especially on a cold winter's night.
That's right.
Well, we know that Jerry Briscoe, now I guess the defender of women's rights and women's causes. You think he's going to the Million Mile March this weekend in Washington, D.C.?
You can never tell what Jerry Briscoe has on his agenda. I've looked at it many times and could tell you a little secret about Jerry Briscoe.
Well, maybe we'll have to get into that at another time, but I was surprised. Wait a minute now. Roll up attempt for the Big Balboski here near fall as Joey Abs kicks out.
You'd be surprised if the causes Jerry Briscoe holds near and dear to his heart is all I'm getting at.
Well, obviously, one of them is the defending of women's rights. And, hey, the Dudley boys are no angels. We know that. They've driven many women superstars here in the World Wrestling Federation through tables, most notably lately, Trish Stratus. But Briscoe coming to their aid, coming to their cause, please.
Why not? Jerry Briscoe knows what he's doing. And Val Venis obviously miscalculating that elbow on Joey Abs.
Ooh, boy, Joey Abs grabbed a hold tight and really crunched Val with the DDT. Joey now stomping away. Can he capitalize on the Big Balboski? Keep in mind, Joey Abs sent his Mean Street Posse mates, Rodney and Pete Gas, back to the dressing room moments ago.
There's nobody at ringside to clutter up the mess. It's only Joey Abs and Val Venis in the ring.
At the conclusion of this match, we'll show you how Chris Jericho was robbed of the Intercontinental Championship this past Monday on Raw. Oh, my. A huge miscalculation there from Joey Abs.
I still don't understand how you can say Chris Jericho was robbed.
Well, we'll allow the pictures to tell the story coming up here, and we'll let everybody at home decide whether or not the McMahon-Helmsley regime really, really cheated Chris Jericho and all the Jerichoholics of the Intercontinental Championship. Val Venis now. Driving knees to the midsection, follows up Russian leg sweep. And the Big Balboski seems to be gaining some momentum here.
Taking a little too much time right now for some
showboating over Joey Abs. You shouldn't do that with anybody in the ring, Val. We know this Sunday night on Heat, Val Venis is scheduled to go one-on-one against Matt Hardy. I doubt that Val will be able to make any mistakes at all against one half of the high-flying Hardy boys. Oh, wait a minute now. Joey Abs, boots to the midsection. Whoa! Gonna go for a powerbomb here. If he lands it, it could be over. It would be over, but Val able to ring him off the hook.
Val Venis now in control.
Spinebuster, center of the ring. Boy, Val Venis was staring defeat right in the face. He was up in the grips of the powerbomb by Joey Abs. And now, the big Valbowski lands. The money shot. This one is over.
But give it to Joey Abs for a well-fought contest, Kevin.
Tom, I've got to wonder if Joey Abs now regrets his decision for the second week in a row.